Welcome to the Windows Club. If a Microsoft Office application like Word, Excel or PowerPoint has run into an error that is preventing it from working correctly and the error looks something like this, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is very simple. Try opening the application. Let us say it is Microsoft Word. Simply click on Run as Administrator corresponding to it. The next solution is to delete some keys from the registry. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit Enter to open the Registry Editor window. Go to HK Current User, Software, Microsoft, Office 16.0 Common. Now, in the right pane, you'll have to delete a few keys. Like for example, the experiment key, simply right click and delete, and then delete any of these keys which are mentioned here. The last solution will be to troubleshoot in the clean boot state. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command msconfig and hit Enter to open the system configuration window. Go to the Services tab, check the box associated with Hide all Microsoft services. If any other service is checked, please click on Disable all. Click on Apply and finally on OK, and then restart the computer in the clean boot state. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.